Silver dollars are often sold as a beginner fish, but you gotta be careful with these guys because they get large. They are very, very active, rather skittish, and would do best in at least a 6-foot tank of 125 gallons or more. But if you can keep them in the right conditions, they can be rewarding. Just know that they are a little bit timid at times.